Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Jessica here. I'm here to do a flip through of this Santa's Helpers journal, and I've pulled you up a bit because it's kind of a big thing. Let me show you. It's a classification file press board folder, and the cover is 9.5 by 11.75, and the spine is about 2 inches wide in its current form. And so my original idea is that this is the head elf in charge of Santa's Helpers. And I don't know if you can see, I got a new top secret stamp. It's this one. It's a self-inking stamp. It's kind of fun. You just press and you get top secret. So that's totally fun. I was hoping it was going to be a little bit bigger. Let me just center this again, but I'm very happy with it. There is a playlist for this, I believe. Yes, there's a playlist for this. And I will link that below, and maybe, you know, somewhere here or at the end, you'll be able to access the playlist. So this is the ID card for the head elf. He is Santa's head elf in charge of Santa's Helpers. There's a little collage on the back, and that just slides right into that little window right there. There's, it says Merry Christmas to you. There is Santa's seal right there. And this is actually a pocket, but I don't have anything in there right now. I'll have to find something to stick in there. I just cleaned up and put everything away. That's all right. Okay, so you open it, and this is an elastic board. I'm gonna have to do this standing up because I can't see. An elastic board, and this opens. You flip that circle up and flip this little circle down, and there are slot pockets with some big tags in here. There are some surprises in this envelope for whomever purchases this, and just a couple of little things that I have stuck into the elastics. So that just closes up by sliding those circles again. And here's another one of those wax seals, one of Santa's wax seals. And on this page, these are some big pockets, and I have stuck a few goodies into those pockets. There is a couple of surprises in there, as well as a little envelope full of little to from type tags in a glassine envelope, and that just slides in there. And then I have this paper clip that's rusted. It's really lovely. It's from Rust Paper Scissors on Etsy. She's lovely. And each of these has a tab. The center doesn't have any pockets on either side because it's bulky enough, but these are from Ideals Magazine, and the background is vintage wrapping tissue. I have reinforced the spine with, there's some cardboard behind here, or Tyvek, and then this is fabric, and it's an elastic Midori style closure. So this is a journal that can slide out and you can redo it. On the inside, there is a belly band. There are some more Ideals magazines pages. It's mostly ledger with a few little surprises here and there, a little folder insert in the center. And this is actually sewn together with a 5-hole pamphlet stitch. So that is just a little envelope and embellishment there, and another belly band here. There is Christmas ribbon holding this together. It's a really beautiful gold trimmed velvet. It's very soft to the touch. And then the front and the back cover are Blue Fern Studios. It's an older version. I think it's from like, I can't remember, like 2020 or 2021. And there's just a collage on the front. And you can see the pamphlet stitch there on the edge. So I love how this came out. I love how the fuzzy edge came out. One of the things I really like about this is how it looks on end here, and you can see all the different textures of the edges. On this last page, I have a tutorial of how I made this. This is a tabbed, so I used fabric tabs to bind these two little ephemera holders together. And these have tabs, and there are just some little types of cards in here. These are digitals that I got off Etsy, but they're like the little vintage Christmas tags in here. And so there's one set on the top one. This just wraps around and closes like that. And then there is a second set in this one. Another fabric tabbed ephemera holder with cute little Santas. Look at these cute Santas. Christmas greetings. They're all vintagey. They're very sweet. So, and then this also wraps closed here. So everything is very secure. So you can walk around with this to your meetings with Santa and report to him without having everything fall out. This is an envelope. Instead of gluing it all down, it is secured to the back. I have some two different kinds of to-from tags. This one is a little glittery. It's more like a folio style, so that, I mean, you can just open this one and slide stuff in and out here, but that's the way you can, I think it's a little bit easier to access. And then you just can, this ribbon goes all the way around the back. It's a very nice red velvet Christmas ribbon. And you can just tie a nice little bow to keep that shut and to keep all those things in there nice and secure. So there's a label here. This is backed with paper. There's a label on either side of this one. There's a label here. And then, of course, there's the front. So again, I really love how it looks from the edge. And this is what it looks like from the spine. There's a little reindeer charm that's holding the elastic in for the Midori, and a little bauble there. And that is my Santa's Helper Top Secret Classification Press Board File Folder Journal for Christmas. I will be listing this in my Etsy, which is linked below. Check that out. And I thank you all for watching. Hope you have a great rest of your weekend and stay safe. Bye-bye.